football festival kicked off today out in Etobicoke. Lorne Park, champs out in Peel and White, taking on Frontenac from Kingston. Alex Laverick to Devin Condlin. 70 yards later, 7-0 Lorne Park Spartans. Meanwhile, Lorne Park's defense all over Frontenac today. Ruairi McGivin. That'll count as a sack. For the third quarter, Adam Black busts one right up the middle. 50 yards in the major. The Spartans complete the undefeated season with a 32-1 blowout win over the Kingston Club.